Hey folks, welcome back to another episode. Got me a Viper Mini here today from Razer. It's one of the lightest mouse out there that you can get. So, and it's great for FPS and stuff like that because, you know, you want the light mouse is like the thing these days. You know what I'm saying? I have some Logitech light mouse. I have some SteelSeries Super Lights. And today I'm testing out the Razer ones. So anyway, let's take a look at it. So Razer has a few different flavor, okay? So this is the mini. There is also a Viper that's a regular size, but I want it to be as light as possible, smallest, lightest as possible. That's kind of my goal right now. And so yeah, let's go here. Beautiful. It is small. Oh, I like the quartz. I love the fact that they always come with cool little stickers. And here you have it. This is small, right? It fits perfectly in my hand. I mean, my entire hand, it's pretty much covered. Yeah, this is nice and small. Light? Yeah, it's light. The cord is nice, by the way. This is a super light cord. It is very nice. It's light. I would say if you have a glorious light mouse, it's about that light. It's about that light, I would say. Not a lot of drag. Right? I mean, with the light mouse, you kind of have to have cord like this. Anyway, let's listen to how it sound. Oh, wow. It feels really good clicking, by the way. I mean, not just the sound, but the click itself is very nice. You know, there's that nice resistance to it. The side buttons sounds different. Yeah, the side button sounds different. This actually reminds me of the Glorious mouse more than anything. It's super nice and light. So there is a button right in the middle right here. I'm assuming that you can customize that to like do DPI and stuff like that. I don't know yet, but obviously, you know, if you know Razer, their software is actually pretty top notch. If you are like a Windows user, for Mac user, probably not as much because their software still doesn't work with Macs. But Windows customization is amazing on Razer's software. It has a little, you can see that it has a little click to it. So it feels really nice. The rubber on the scroll wheel feels really nice. Yeah, this mouse is very nice, guys. I have to say. And for the price, I can't believe it. Okay, so let me just compare it with, for some of you Logitech user out there that uses like the Logitech Superlight. Let me just compare that. Really quickly, so it is slightly smaller. Obviously, you know, this Logitech Superlight is wireless, but I that's the only thing that I have around to compare. So I just want to show you it. To me, this Logitech one is really like a regular size mouse. This one right here is mini. It's smaller than a regular size mouse, and this right here tells you that, right here. So yeah, Superlight. That's the way to go right now. And this mini is going to be incredible. I can't wait to jump on a game with this. Anyhow, guys, other than that, I think that's all I need to talk about. I mean, obviously, you know that the light is going to glow on here. You can customize it with the software and all that good stuff. That's the usual Razer thing whenever you get Razer product, okay? But I just wanted to show you that. Everything looks good. The feet looks good. The clicks, that's actually important to me. That sound really good. Obviously, everyone's gonna know that I'm playing games, but that's another story. Anyway, that's it for me. I'm out of here. Razer Viper Mini.